Hey, greetings from the other side. You know, some people think there are multiple histories in time. We tend to assume that there's one common time that we all arrived from. But some people think there's multiple distant past points in time. And we may have arrived on different time trajectories from different time and space coordinates and converged on the same point in the present. This would explain discrepancies in eyewitness reports and a bunch of things. Think about it. Hey, have a good day.